There we go.
Prime the fuel ball until you get fuel in it. If you don't get fuel in it, check to make sure there's gas in the tank. As you can see, there's still a little in there. Prime this. You can't over prime it. You can prime it here and for the next week. You won't over prime it. After this has been primed, push your choke down. This is the choked position. Now you pull the motor until it pops. It popped. Open the choke. Pull it again until it starts, usually 2 to 3 pulls. I'm going to screw up the mixture completely. I'm going to take the high speed, crank it out half a turn, which is excessive. It'll start, but it won't run very well. Of course, you just made me a complete liar.
Ah!
Right now, the low speed is a little too lean. Try it again. Nothing more than a CY23, nothing special. Idle's a little low, turn it back up. Gas, so I've got to end the movie.